Alrighty, check things out here. What do we got? The taunting is for you, Illy. Alright, let's do this. Better be winning out there. Oh, y'all against Yummy Bubbles. Alright, y'all better beat up Yummy Bubbles. Okay, what are we looking at? I see an Obelix. In the Kumba. Not a Sobek. Okay. Little confused. Oh, God, that's loud. Vulcan. Ah, okay. There we go. Alright. I like Vulcan. I really do. He's a fun mage. Let's see if you can make him work. Alright, so Vamana Stu against Sun Blue Kong. Stu, you should outclear him. At least for the first wave. Not the whole time, but at least some of it. Kumba Chiron, Ares on her. Oof, baby. Not woof, but I mean, you know what I mean. This is going to be a tough game. Kumba, nor Chiron, nor Vimana, nor Willix, nor Vulcan have a very good matchup against Cripple. They've got Whirlpool and Ares chains, so that's going to be tough. Obviously, we're looking for Vulcan Meatball and a Willix Bull on the Poseidon. It's a really good target for that, so I want to see a lot of it. This is going to have to be get fed early. It's going to be after Willix gets fed early. Because there's just too much that gets shot down with that Cripple in the right place in the middle of a fight. Oh, the feather step is nice. Alright, so brick ward is again. Cool, I'm down. Same two wards. I wouldn't mind seeing one of these wards over here, though. Obviously, brick can't go boom, 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 but I wouldn't mind seeing Adam, maybe instead of a mana pot or a health pot or whatever you feel more comfortable with, tossing a ward up here. What is with the freaking vanguards? Ares, you're an idiot. Vanguard is excellent against dot damage and against minions. So unless you want to try to tank a whole minion wave with your chains, like, Belly Bump does more damage to small minions. If you're not comfortable hitting that, then get your two. Soulstone, Lost Artifact, still good. I'm confident that Chiron Kumba can clear decently well. That might be Violet, though. Oh, they got there. Oh my gosh, they got there fast. We got there slow, rather. They got there on time. Mr. Blue. Poseidon solo, soul mid. Alright. You know what I said about camping? Camping, don't do the camping solo thing. Oh, that's Poseidon jungle. Never mind. Alright. Cool. They'll be able to clear really fast. Uh-oh. Nice backfire. You should know that Poseidon's there. You know the rotation. It's a good duo. How we doing? They're tanking minions. Leap and impale. On the Kumba. Don't auto! Don't auto! You. He mezzed them. He mezzed them. Please, please, please don't break the mezz when you're trying to disengage. Unless you think you're trying to fight that, in which case you're wrong. What do you do here? Can't dash the wave. Don't dash the wave. Good. To the wave. Don't dash the wave. Guarantee the Chiron one. Okay. I wouldn't have minded to see the Mez after the one, though. Or, yeah, after the one though. Check out mid. Oh, you are so low. What are you doing? Back up. Back up, dude. He hits five, you're dead. Apparently, he's got blink. Alright, well, that's a very unsafe Poseidon. So, the minute Adam hits five, that should be a dead Poseidon. Why'd you? Okay. Don't see reason to put it on cooldown, but okay. Checking things out over here. Once again, they're targeting the Kumba. Which I don't understand. Maybe the Ares just can't hit chains or anything, but Kumba. Good auto. Don't be afraid to keep poking him. You're not gonna outclear him at this point. Oh, nice. Oh, jeez. Okay, so you jumped into a full minion wave. I thought that was good, too. But no, that was a mistake. You had the full minion wave there. Uh-oh. Poseidon 5, you're dead. Never mind. Good cleanse. That's unfortunate you didn't get credit. That was a good cleanse, though. Really good cleanse. I like that. What are we doing against Soul? Still level 4. Should be 5 there. Yep. Vimanum. Very nice. Very, very nice. Very nice. That's what I want to see. Good job. Outclear enemies poked. Good job. Invading the red. We're having troubles on the left side now. Do we not see that? Nobody see that? Are we just giving it to him? It's a little weird. He just dropped it too. He's just gonna cripple you. Good yawn. What's the follow-up, buddy? I know you're doing damage, but what's the follow-up, man? Nice try. Okay. Well, there was an attempt at a plan. Brick, your ult's great, but it doesn't last forever. You have to hold that. Body block him and hold that. And feel for your Vulcan. It's not gonna work. Ouch. Should be a kill in the Ares. Okay. You're building devs again. Trans, I think, on Chiron's much better, because you have so much sustain built in already, you don't really need it, in my opinion. He's also got some great ability damage. Grabbing your speed. Confirm the blue. They got a wild Poseidon up here. Good knockup. Why are you turning the fight, though? You should ult if you want to fight. Oh, Brick's DC. That's unfortunate. Good clear. Make sure you get a piece of it. Losing mids. Maybe a cheeky steal. Nice damage. Look at the soul. Look at that juicy soul. Nice job. Good kill. Really good kill. You didn't even have to burn your ults for that. That was a nice job. So, Ares and Honor have free reign. They're not going for gold. Ward coverage looks pretty good. You let on her jump on you. You could have ulted him, buddy. Not much you could do, though. Normally your support would be there. You'd have a third body. With blink. You cleared the wave. I want to see rotation. Rotate to red, rotate to backs, rotate to mid. Your support's gone. And you can have all manner of people here. You got to get yourself out of this lane and start impacting somewhere else. You farm really well independently, but I don't see much team play here. I know you're trying to build stacks, but I mean, this Might just be my personal style too, but I prefer to see rotations. Good kill. Bricks back. Really nice job, Stu. Really nice. You're in a favorable matchup and you're taking advantage of it. Nice job. What do you do with that wave advantage now? You back. TP up? TP's gonna be up. Don't use it. I wanna see you walk back to lane. Brick, what are we doing? You can't win that fight, buddy. What you doing? You gotta know when to fight. Oh, that was a mistake. Don't dash the wave. You're really lucky he impaled you immediately. Yeah, but you're not gonna win that fight. That's an Ares on her that's built to fight. You're built to clear. Your Chiron's built to clear. Your Chiron's also building Death Gloves, so he's not gonna do much damage right now. Hard rotation on the Ares. You missed the meatball. Did he just sprint? Is he just that fucking... Yeah, he must. He sprinted. Okay, Vulcan's alone. Vulcan's alone. That's a dead Vulcan if that Poseidon notices you. If the Poseidon could hit abilities, that would also be a dead Vulcan. Nice. Your ult's still on cooldown. You're not going to catch him. Buffs, 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 buffs. You're not going to catch him. Soul's getting a mid-tower. What are you getting? Pushing wave. What's the plan? We don't have ward vision on gold. We don't have ward control here. What's the plan? Still looking for picks? It's a Kraken. Oh. Okay, you killed him. But I mean, that should be... I'm ulting. I'm ulting. Whoever calls it first, man. You didn't need to use that, but I like the idea. You're gonna get a kill from that. Oh my god, you got a kill from that, you lucky bastard. Good decision not to chase. Mid camps are coming up, buffs are coming up, backs are coming up, still don't have a forward vision. So Adam, what's your priority? Your priority is speed. Because you got two buffs over here and a mid camp. Trying to pick the on her, but your Chiron's still sitting in lane. Communicate. If he's not with you, just leave him. That is an on her with Death Toll. He's gonna just teal right back up again. Boop. Oh no, he's not. he's just gonna back and grab his horse. You're not gonna beat him. Call backing, run. You're not gonna beat him backing. Grab the ward, good. Red's coming up. Mids are up. Stu's getting chased. Stu's gotten ganked. What are we doing over here? Nice! I thought that was nice. Didn't really work. So you're trying to come over and counter gank? With who? You're alone. You went from a 2v1 into a 2v1. You might die. Yeah, you did. Have patience, you gotta wait. Vulcan's getting picked now. This went gank into counter gank into counter gank. On all 3-4-3. And they're getting moves under tower, so it's advantage to them. Good blink. Got his beads. Glad you missed that auto, Pat. First time I ever say that. Should be a dead on her. Oh. You should already be dead. Oh, he's gonna die to gold. Nice. Cool. Okay, what are we doing? They're all in base. They're all in base, except for Poseidon. Poseidon ults down. We're all around here healthy. We're sitting at Gold Fury. That could have been at least an attempt. See them drawn in. Keep track of who's backing, where, and when, because you don't always get that opportunity. You guys have five minds. I'm one. I just happen to have the advantage of knowing where everyone is. Counters. Looks like Adam and Brick are in charge of counters, right? Everybody should be trying to buy counters, but having one or two people on main is definitely a good idea. Beads? Nice. You pulled an Ares, which is not so nice, but at least you pulled it off, right? We can win that. Nice show. Body block? Body block. Nice show. What are we getting? What are we getting? What are we getting from this? What are we getting from this? What are we getting from this? We getting kills? Mid camps, Gold Fury, invade, back camps, gank, R buffs, pushing out left lane, pushing up mid lane. I'm not saying you guys didn't call any of that, but just make sure you've got that kind of plan set up, right? Oh, he had passive. Nice job. Good. Really nice. Really nice. Call it. I've got passive and go under. That was a good job. Oh, you are lucky. Well, I mean, you're dead, but you're lucky you got the dash off and the damage off. Staying too long, guys. He used the wrong ability. You're dead. Never mind. I mean, Brick's gonna die for your sins. That's his job. Grono's been at first. I've definitely seen you use a lot of ults. I'm okay. It looks like the cooldown's working out for you. Hide into magical defense? They have the Poseidon and the Soul and the Ares. Okay. That works. You saw the red mist. Okay. But you should be running about now. They just rotated their jungle. You are dead. You don't have any ward vision, so you didn't know she was there. Nice. Good mechanical ability. Good bait from Stu. Good call. Really good call. Careful who you're focusing. On her's doing damage to you, Ares really isn't. So in that situation, you gotta go for the on her. He's just pushing wave after wave after wave under tower. Pretty freely. So where's the objective push? What's the plan? I'm seeing ganks. They're getting towers. The purpose of a gank isn't just to get kills, it's to get something from it, right? Mid tower's still up, untouched. Left tower's untouched. Right tower isn't untouched, so that's good. We need to get gold, need to be invading, something. They just got a kill, and what'd they get? They got blue buff, probably? Mid camps are coming up. We should have that timer now. Who has wards? Rick has ward, Adam has ward, Pat has ward. Dave doesn't have ward. He has been out for a while, though. Okay, then. What was he doing there? With no backup. Good pick. Watch your paths. Wait, do you run down the lane towards the minions or into the unwarded jungle? So we rotate right, they rotate left, they get two, we get one. They have gold pressure. They still have Kraken, Soul, and Ares ults. They can look for gold. They can do gold. Should be free gold for them. Our Vulcan's still dead. What are they doing? Kumba's not gonna steal gold for you guys. Just do gold. You fucking dumbasses, do gold. They really want to kill Brick. Okay, well, we're gonna get a tower out of that. That's weird. Okay. Well, they have to force the fight at gold now. They have to do so without a result. Poseidon with no mana. What you saving the TP for? Christmas? It's gold for you being taken. Nice try. I see. We were looking for the steal. Don't look for the steal, though. Come on, guys. Don't look for steal. Look for a fight. You gotta use the fight. Oh, that's too bad. Good fingers. I thought you had that. Yeah. Well, and the other reason why you should have rotated there. Think who died? Brick died. What is Brick? He's frontline. Right? So we needed frontline for that fight. What was that ult? I'm not sure what that ult was about, buddy.
Securing speed is not worth of my ult.
IMO. What are you doing mad here? Still no objective game. Good miss. Oh, got two pairs of beads. They waited a really long ass time to get those beads out. Good pop up. They just sprinted. They're looking for something. Kumba's cut off. Kumba can't peel. So, you are not most important. You need to run towards your carries. If they're in an issue, run towards their carries. Run towards the carries. Your job is to peel. What are we getting out of this? What are they getting out of this? They're getting pressure on a mid tower, they're invading our red. Good ult. Pressure them out. Show you've got bigger balls than they do. Run at them, run at them, run at them, run at that soul. You can win that, you know, that soul. But not anymore. Well, now you can. Ares missing abilities. Soul just using ability. Fight, fight. You got Vulcan here. Fight, fight, fight. Optimistic. Wait for setup, buddy. Willix just jumped in. So Willix ult, Kumba ult. Who's following up? Kumba ult. Pat's following up on Kumbolt from 5 years away. I don't understand why that Wukong's chasing. The two tanks died. Yeah, mids. Carry died. Pat's already backed. You could have stayed longer. You have sustain. You built devs. Really, really good Aegis. You sucked up a lot of damage there. So I'm not seeing a plan, guys. That's the biggest problem. There's no plan. It's uncoordinated. It's lane, lane, lane. Gank, 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 gank. Lane, lane, lane. Oh, they're all dead now because we ganked and laned. Let's do gold, you know? It's get a pick, force gold. Get another pick, force gold. Get another pick, force gold. Get a pick, invade. Get a pick, invade. Get a pick, invade. Get a pick, pressure. Get a pick, objective. Get a pick, objective, you know? We're playing a pick game with you, Obelix Vulcan. Haven't seen too many picks. It's been
a very large Poseidon.
And then you're on the map, with an Ares doing whatever he wants. Vulcan ult's really tricky to hit. We're not coordinating well enough for that, I don't think. Abishard. You're lacking a power base. It's the only thing I'm really worried about. I mean, at this point, if you want to still play this out, this is Turtle at Phoenixes and Prey. There is... Two levels. 6 levels. 5 levels. 2 levels. That's a lot. At this point, they go get golden. Adam, you're dead, buddy. It's an Aegis that didn't need to happen, my friend. You were dead either way, I think. You could have saved the cooldown.
I did get a kill, though.
Which does favor us, because they should not be trading. Honestly, they don't need fire at this point. They just need to get that tower, get that gold, make the lead even bigger. Just murk us. Team fights at fire without even going for it. On her Vulcan. Oh. Pat. You gotta... I don't expect you to be the top of the charts at 23 minutes, but I do expect you to be higher than the support. I know you just jumped up a little bit, but you're still not that much higher. They got gold. Yeah. So, biggest thing that I'm seeing is you need more of a plan. There has to be some sort of conscious effort to decide what we're going to do before the game. Go for it. I don't think it's a huge issue with individual efforts. I think it's as a team we don't have a plan. Individually, you guys can all play the game just fine. Brick is very good. Adam can certainly push his buttons. Pat usually hits autos. Dave is just fine. Stu is pretty decent. You know, you guys can all push buttons really well, but you guys just need to focus up and figure out, you know, what are we doing? What's our game plan? And I'm not averse to feed Dave. He got kind of stomped that game, so did Adam. So you guys never really got started. And you never really had a chance to put a plan into motion if there was one. So, yeah, that's my thoughts anyway.